I'm doing it for my son.
I'm doing it for my mother.
And I'm doing it for my touch like BT.
For my mom and my granny.
For Mema Tumelo.
I'm doing it so that I can reconnect with my fellow musicians.
Who are you doing it for?
Who are you doing it for?
Who are you doing it for?
It is KTV powered by World Sports Betting. Mamelodi Sundowns are the champions of the MTN 8 for the very first time in the history of the competition, as it's been named the MTN 8. The last time they won it, it was on another name, in a different period, in a different era. One of the most compelling finals you will ever see in a long time. We begged God to give us a final that's compelling, dramatic, scintillating, beautiful, and it was. It was, if you watch the penalties, that was the most awesome thing you will ever see. Commiserations to Cape Town City. I was with them. I supported them today. Unfortunately for you, congratulations to Mamelodi Sundowns. Junior Kanye, our analyst. What a final. What a story. Jesus, I don't even know where to start.
Yes, sir.
Here we go. Ngibulise uTracks. Justice Benedict Chovilakazi. Ofethu kunjani, keep on supporting iDisk TV. We fighting no one, we trying to fix South African football. Yazi Nkuleko.
Wow.
Ivarne, shocking. But Eric Tinkler, I'm not surprised. First of all, Ingwenya to be back at Cape Town City, is the authority to go and lose go final against Sundowns. I think the chairman should be proud of his players and the coach as well. Yabo, they need to be proud of themselves. Yeah. Eric Tinkler has just came back now.
Yeah.
But when last the team late in the final, yes, Penny, Ngimbonile was pushing Coach Penny, Wavaira. But Tinkler, when last time when he was there, he won MTN 8, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah. And then he came back now, you can tell which is there. Going to the game, simple. You might think which it was not like a final or monument. You know why? Both teams, they were fluid.
Yeah.
One, Sundowns, they were playing 3-4-3. Badlalanga 3 at the back, which is Libusa, Okekana, Ulomfana Mdau. A lot of improvement between Okekana and Mdau. I had questions with why Mele Badlali. Umrena Dala front, because he's used to play there. But improvement, whereby they play nearer to each other. I think they were funny with Mshishi coming from the left. When Sundowns don't have the ball, he go on the left. Starting point sack. But Sundowns, my petty ball, run all over, sort of a free roll. You understand? So, in most Sundowns, Mangabia Pambili, we seven the side like a left. Mshishi Bangana Parati, like he goes, he put first time crosses. If a Tola Galfagi first time Alval, Mshishi must support. I do Mshishi, Lali 1-2, Nokutumela. Oganyam Shambi Nai Ushadile, or he goes straight, you understand himself and go and score. So, Ivar Guti, Sundowns understanding Kalemuchela. Gululego, the interchange of passing, Yabo, it was like not that much today. But the most important Guti is a final. Ngoba Uchinka one, they were near, I'm a player, Tinta, they were nearer to each other. Playing 3-4-3. Diamond system in the middle, Badala Umkeke. Nalom Chitalo, what his name?
Not that.
Begum Keke, Unotat, Analom Fanalom Tansane. Yabo, some baby change a diamond shape. Moba at the peg with a Zalanga 4. A whereby diamond system, diamond shape in the middle, na 3. A peg middle bars with the Sundowns in the middle. Once you can peg by 1v1. Uchali, Utala no Tata, Mkeke will go to Rivaldo. And Lomfanam Tansane will move off if rule. Definitely Mshishi can't mark. Mshishi nga makum Tansan, Nom Tansan, makum Mshishi. If they play, they play. I think we approach, I think I love that Guti approaches Sundowns with one. When they've got the ball, we'll be nearer to each other, so Ivala. When we've got the ball, we're going to open up and play. We don't have to be concerned about them. That's why I figured. Because it was 50-50 game. There was no way Uboni came, even in the game, playing situation, Uti Sundowns had a chance to win. Both they created chances.
Yeah.
They play similar. Because Ipola Bezalang Mat department, when you go to Sundowns, they play the pack, which Ali comes, Rivaldo, he was nowhere to be seen. Sundowns was let down by Shalile today. He was off. Kutumela, yes, created a goal, but not much impact. Lomfana Lo, what's his name? Up front. Ulo.
In, as well,
yeah, no, they were playing Begu Ulo, Kutumela, Ulo, Shalulile, Nolo, Nozwane. You understand? So, not much of Shalulile. And if he's not functioning, where are they going to score? In Obama Kula Paya, it's him. either I create ngama runs, somebody must go. So you could mela bega ofungulego and going to manga check the site lelaga lomfana lo umdao. First up feeling atali. Begu mfana ukuthi ugijima half because knowing ukuthi lomfana uralani is coming to him. So going to Cape Town City, lento beyenza utshali whereby start the pole at the back, as support umshisha landi deep ngoba ipole belijumpu rival. Nabe benza the same. When he caught the pole umkeke, lomfana support unodata. Energetic box to box. He plays 1-2 probably no mtansane, but mtansane not influential much. You understand akuyi ngoba into ayenzile namhlanje got he run once behind the defense supposed to score there. But in terms of ukuthi a complement attack, no, we are going to see link between him and midfield. You know, these two anchors here, Nate Rikazaki, was not that influential. Because he deserved to put him in. Up front, first half, Uralani was off. Lakey off first half. Craig Martins ran all over. I think the confusion began to get into. We were not distinct with Preste, but finally, in the up front. Lenza Oshali Lengale. But it's the same. I think he approached the same. He's on down to approaching a court. And a credit to Tinklam Fitch. He lost. Kulego, I never saw this coming. Maranzuk Chelu, Eric. In South African entire people, they need to trust. Eric Tinky Polelas. His Sundowns is not. Ungabona by push Cape Town City from first whistle until 90 minutes, 120, penalties, winner, lottery. But truly speaking, if you check the game, Mama's stats, pound to pound, they match Sundowns. Because most of the time, they have 3, Sundowns have 3 in the middle. And then 3, they move. Don't be concerned with Sundowns. Because gula is the one to go. It's the one to da, even that front 3. Whereby, the one to da, the same name challenge. They will let. Then they would buy let it down in Lakinabo. Same as Sundowns, it was 50-50. When they attack, they attack. Ilias from Gibona go final.
And I'm so sorry, we need to wrap up. Take us through that dramatic penalties. What was your opinion about the things that were happening there? I mean, I don't want to really try to sound incisive about the penalties. I just looked at them, I'm like, Le Iloto, and they were poor. Both teams missed so many penalties. Well done to Onyango. Max Naye saved a couple of them. What is your observation of those penalties? Now, we're a little bit sober now, we've stopped watching the game. What did you see there? Is it luck? Is it Onyango's brilliance? Is it inexperience? What did you take? What is your opinion about it?
Yeah, it's about luck, but take nothing about both goalkeepers. As far as any credit, because the penalty one is different. Both goalkeepers, how many penalties they've saved? Not a pumeling upon how many. How many they've seen? You understand? So it's luck. Sometimes with the experience that they've got penalties in Kulmango Villa, Yena Lomfana Lo Domingos with the technique which are scored. The technique my man which are scored. Technique that is caught in Kulmango Villa, whereby is composed, but he has missed with his experience. So Domingo Ali technique missed as well. So many Libusa, a very composed, knowing who technically knows how to kick the Polish high party. Unfortunately, good penalty, but it's a pal. So, if I would think Cape Town City, I would, yes, experience, inexperience to players, good stage, about Figi, often, if in their shop, but la, ilak. Because at Sundowns, they pin there, good those players, good stage, but they miss penalties. In Lothar, we cannot summarize Sibegan Oguti, in Sundowns, it goes, no, it's luck, because how many penalties they missed?
Yeah, both teams.
How many penalties they missed?
Yeah,
so, I'm going to go. Labo could keep a both of them credit. Credit to coaches. Yabola Matima Fia like final, you can tell good why they were final. There's no way good team figure up one way traffic. Sometimes today they were tested now.
Yeah.
And the best way in telling Chelaband, if South African football, you won't come a team with your civil premiership, can emphasize good one. Mean I'm going to be in the creative structure. Mangzani Sundowns or play whoever, not Sundowns per se. Mean I'm gonna focus in whatever philosophy engnayo. I'm gonna sign players according to my philosophy. And we're gonna play according to how mean I'm selling accord. Yes, it concerns me see now, these are champions. But the best way to eat these champions, you must go against them.
Sure.
That's what Tinker did. Yeah, support you go turned about sponsor Harry King, passionate, he trusts his players. He just arrived now, but you can tell who this at we are born attentive, he attacking. He attacks ngama engelonke, not sideways, inside, outside. He also passed. We are was good. He changed gears. And ama interchange of passing to players. Okay, they understand each other. They pass Ipola from at the back. You hardly see defense against Ipola. Ilasa when it's necessary, when there's under pressure. And the goalkeeper, Mtoli and I, good goalkeeper as well. So understanding between him and players, they deserve to be here. Unfortunately, but Uchinka, he must leave his head and his players from Laita Tesseras. Cape Town said this year, if they can give this guy Lonyaga next year, Uchinka, I'm telling you, is going to give a lot of Uzo Winnie trophy next season. Even this year, he can end up Yaza Kalanga Gashi, but Talanga, he will change the team overnight. But you can tell, go match Sundowns pound to pound by playing. Pele be marker now, Sundowns. When Tinkla, Sundowns, when Sundowns, they share the ball. But in an ending product, unfortunately, Sundowns, now they do the same. That's what you want to see.
Mamelodi Sundowns are the champions of the MTN 8 for the first time since the MTN 8 has been named the MTN 8. Your final words to Sundowns and their fans?
compliment to Mamelodi Sundowns and Kululego. Lezangwenya, Noguina Ksekazi. Even if you don't play, you can be somebody can match you pound to pound. Oguina. Indalo, Leutina Siawina. Whether 11 Abo, I see the way it should be. The lake, in an example, you start with Serino or whoever, Napanje, Nzokala, but a winning mentality, a core. They understand the strengths of each other, they know how to win. They've been winning trophies. Compliment to Mamelodi Sundowns, congratulations. And I think teams they've seen. This is how we should stop them. But you need to be extraordinary, not stop it, hardworking, also go be an ending product. So compliment to Mamelodi Sundowns, they deserve. And stop them mentality.
There you go. That's one trophy that Sundowns has always struggled with for the very first time. Since it's been called the MTN 8, they are now the champions of it. If we wanted to do anything on our Saturday evening, it was this game. It was this final. And it was this result and this drama. It was beautiful. I hope you watched it. If you didn't watch it, I feel sorry for you. Itiski TV, Itiski Times, and World Sports Betting. Thank you so much for watching us.